This week on Addicted to the Outdoors. John heads down to Texas with Brad Miller for an all-boys trip.
I had a big buck that I had my sights set on.
John plays cat and mouse with an amazing 12-point.
With the fog, I couldn't see exactly where they were.
Right now, we are swinging and missing.
While Brad sets his sights on a big 11. All this and more on Addicted to the Outdoors.
Are you kidding me?